Oh, it's the boys.
What's up, baby boy?
I can't hear anything.
I just noticed that.
What?
Oh, look at that.
Didn't even say bye.
Oh, I'm about to say goodbye. I came in here. I'll see you in a little bit.
Coffee, sir.
All right. Yeah, yeah. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Rice Rocketeer. Thanks for tuning into another episode. I'm here at Triumph Brooklyn. Came to meet up with my boy Heina over there, who you may remember him from a previous episode where we went to Jersey. He actually had a black bike then. He's now since got the same bike, but orange. And I haven't seen him in a couple months. So we're gonna get out of here. We're going to Seven Lakes, which I don't know anything about, but he mentioned it and we're gonna try it out. He also got a new exhaust. So I'm gonna pull the bike around, hear what the exhaust sounds like, which was a definite need of his, because he his bike was rather quiet last time we rode. So let me just pull around here. Gorgeous day. I'm actually like, I'm not overdressed, but like my hands are definitely warm. Yep.
I love it.
Much better.
Yeah.
You can feel it, right?
It
yeah. And the orange, yeah, the orange pops. Now we're like the brightest bikes ever.
I like more orange.
You can't do anything stupid today because they will find us. So I'm gonna let you be leader today because I don't know where we're going.
Okay.
I'll follow you.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Eager to hear this bike. Very nice. Can hear his bike. I can feel his bike. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I'm on the softer side. Unless it's just the my earplugs. Thank you.
awesome.
Let me open my vent. Hot in this helmet. Guys, I had to pull over for a minute. We got a little lost here. We're in Tuxedo, New York, and beautiful day. It's been a great ride. We're just starting to get into kind of open, twisty roads, so threw a new battery in, and we're good to go. So,
I'm feeling that too.
feels great, man. This air is amazing. I gotta just reset for a minute. How are you doing for gas?
I think it's okay, but you okay?
I got like three left, so,
yeah.
Need a bathroom.